is it?
Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's it.
Oh shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you were just going shopping in the mall.
Don't let him get away, Deke.
Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are a Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You
mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. Drifter. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him. You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said go. You go screw himself.
This should work. Boozer, you there? I was just calling a checkup on you.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss the open road.
You just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Set you free.
Broke another goddamn razor.
this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you can buy once, buy again, buy, buy, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that, all to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
They look pretty broken to me, Cope, but hey, whatever you say. Nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. I mean, I could use a new bike right about now.
Good old Nero death trains.
Yeah,
it was a good idea, digging mass graves and hauling all these corpses out of here.
Here, cut!
Come on, come on, come on.
There we go.